A special hello to all the participants of Free Iran Convention 2021. Thank you for the leadership of your president-elect, a strong and brave woman who exemplifies our hopes for all people in Iran in the future, and particularly women who seek freedom and liberation and equality. It's a pleasure for me to join all of you today and lend my voice to your great and noble work to free Iran from oppressive leadership. The quote, selection of your new president has made your job even more difficult, but there is hope ahead if we stay united and focused on the inspiration and hope of the goals of freedom, personal freedom, economic liberty, equality for women, freedom of religion, choice of religion and worship. These are things that are the bedrock of a democracy, the right to vote, to free elections. These are the bedrocks of democracy that are under attack all over the world. So your work to get Iran on a stronger, more vibrant, more hopeful path not only will help your country, but will help freedom-loving people all over the world. Thank you for continuing to raise your voice against this oppressive regime. The United Nations has stepped up. Amnesty International has called him a criminal and a murderer for the things that he is promoting in the country. And we stand with you. I'm a former member of the United States Senate, stood with you for many years during my term there, and I know there are still many members of the United States Senate and a majority of the members of the House of Representatives in the United States that feel strongly and encourage you for the work that you continue to do. Thank you so much. Thank you for letting me be a part of this special convention this year, and best wishes. Stay safe and strong.